Hello, Yatris. Welcome back to Yatri Cloud. I'm with Johan. Today, I'm go through 100% free AWS exam voucher for AWS associate level examination, even AWS foundation exam also. So quickly go through how many certifications are able to get 100% discount voucher. So as you can see, the foundation voucher 100% discount, and the second one is about associate voucher. And I will go the certification names, solution architect, developer associate, and so many, as you can see in the screen. And for foundation, cloud practitioner and AI practitioner. So for that, we need to collect the points. And how we can collect the point, that I'm going to discuss with you on this video. So stay tuned with me and subscribe now to Yatri Cloud and hit the like button if you want to become an AWS certified. So yes, let's get started. So for that, what actually we need one AWS Educate account, and second, we need AWS Skilled Builder account. That's it. Okay. So now let's first starting AWS Educate. Just type AWS Educate in your browser. Just click on the first link. Inside, you need to register with your college email. It would be something like collegename.edu.in, something like that. It's not Gmail, it's not to be business email address, make sure. So it would be applicable for all the college students, or even, you know, bachelor's or master's, that's fine. Now click on the register now if you don't have any account. After creating the account, just click on the sign in button. After the sign in, you can easily redirect it into the dashboard where you need to complete one course, any course which is applicable to get AWS Educate Paidly badge. And badge, how it looks like? So quickly go through this. So this is a badge. After completing the course, it will be really mandatory to go further. So first, you need to just complete any course which will be getting the badge. In my case, I just completed this Introduction to Generative AI. So I will recommend to all of you. It is a very good course for beginner level. So click on the course. And within the course, you need to just complete some modules. And at the end of the course, you need to complete the quiz which have a 10 questions only. Nothing much. It will be hardly takes around maybe half an hour. Nothing more than. After completing the course, you will be getting the Paidly badge in your email account. After this, what you are going to do to getting the voucher point, just refresh the page, either just wait for, you know, few hours. You will be getting option Emerging Talent Community. Here you can see the top bar. Just click on this. And here we have multiple options, and here we have the points. Initially, when you complete the course, you will be getting 100 points. Now you need to increase this point to get voucher, the free voucher as mentioned here. For foundation vouchers, we need a 4,500, and for associate voucher, we need a 5,200 points. Okay, now let's back to our course. Yeah, this one. Here, just click on the rewards. Inside the rewards, you will be getting this page, which I showcase it to you. Now go to the home page, and in the home page, you will be getting multiple modules to getting points. But I'm not recommend to you to collect this point to know, just request for the voucher, just because of this is total around 2000 points, which is not applicable to collect a voucher. So for that, what you can do, you just go to back your rewards section, and inside the rewards, you need to complete the course and practice test. After that, two things, you will be getting the numbers of points which is required. This is a very straightforward answer for all of you, how to getting the collecting points to getting voucher. For that, let's say I'm go with the foundation voucher. Just click on the reward content. Inside the reward content, you will be see you will be see the AWS Skill Builder, which you need one account with the same email address, which you will create it within the AWS Educate. Make sure you are not going to change the email account. Either you are getting not a voucher in your email address. I hope is it clear. So you need to just compare these courses as mentioned here. After completing the course, you need to complete this practice test. After completing all of the things, you will be getting the course, you will be getting the voucher in your email address. And this is only available till 31st August 2025. After this, your exam voucher would be expired. For that, we need to complete the 70% practice test score. And this is the criteria which you need to follow here. So you need to access this one by one, complete this all modules, give the practice test. And if you want resources and you need any question answers, just join us on AWS Yatri. I will give the links in my description. Now, I hope is it clear to everyone how to collect the points and how to get a request a voucher. So it's a very simple and straightforward to all of you. And I hope you are go through it once. And best of luck. See you soon. And hit the like button and subscribe now to Yatri Cloud to getting more videos in upcoming. So bye bye and take care.